An Alaska lawmaker involved in a midair collision that killed 7 people, including 4 from South Carolina, was flying his plane despite his flight certification being denied years ago. The NTSB says State Representative Gary Knopp was denied a medical certification in 2012 due to vision problems. The collision killed 7 people, including Caleb Heather and Mackie Hulsey and Kirsten Wright. All of them lived in South Carolina.